spokesperson for Pennsylvania Senator John Fetterman says he has just been discharged from the hospital. Fetterman's communications director says that MRI and CT tests ruled out a stroke, and EEG results came back normal with no evidence of seizures. So that is definitely good news for the senator. Fetterman spent two nights at George Washington University Hospital after he felt lightheaded. He plans on returning to the Senate on Monday.